Yo, what up, everybody? It's your boy, Uncle Jesse. We're going to go ahead and do our last case of 2021 Series 1 baseball. It is a hobby case, PYT number 5. All right, got the list on the screen. Let me move some stuff around. All right, here we go. How do you like the gigs, Nicholas? Oh, this thing is heavy. Silver pack. I think the best way to attack this is to go pack by pack. All right, here we go. Strap in, because, like I said, we're going to be here a while. And this stuff, it's all about the pictures. You know, there are variation, like short prints and stuff like that in this too. Bubba Shea to 2021 Blue Jays. Any stories you can share, Nicholas, from the JOB? /99 Goldschmidt Cardinals. Maybe a little damage back here. I don't know. I don't know if you can see right here where my nail's at. I don't know. But there you go. A Goldschmidt /99 Cardinals. It could just be the cardstock. It's like a cardboard kind of cardstock. A nice Dylan Carlson insert Cardinals. Die cut for Hank Aaron of the Braves. All Nice relic. Strasburg Nationals rookie relic. It's like a literal patch. You can sew it onto your jacket or something. Kind of cool. Yeah, Nicholas, he moved on. He's doing his own thing now. You know, no hard feelings, of course. You know, I still talk to him every now and again. If it wasn't for the COVID, we'd probably hang out a lot more together. And he did, you know, a man's got to do what a man's got to do sometimes. And that's what he did. Yeah, he's doing fine. Looks like a short print Matt Chapman for the A's. Code number 230. That is a short print. Alright, put it over there. Dude, I have no idea. Let me see if I can find something. Probably like an hour and a half, maybe. Oh, hell no. Dude, last hobby case I did, almost 3 hours. Yeah, almost about 3 hours. Well, at least we got it out the way. Let me get comfortable here. Let me turn the AC down. So what else is new, Nick? That's not an actual autograph, by the way, in case anyone's wondering. I feel you, Nicholas. I feel you. Well, I can't play any music because I do have to upload this video. So pretty much any music I play is going to be copyright. If I take another cup of coffee, I'm gonna bounce off these walls in a second. All right, for the Marlins 2021. Sandy. To 2021. Just there. I thought. Ooh, Johan Ramirez with her first autograph. Going to the Mariners, not numbered, the auto. Johnny Bench, Reds die cut. The cards with the old school Topps logo, are they numbered? Yes, they are. They're numbered to 99. Here's one of them. I pulled in the first box. Wait, where's the right here? What? Wait a minute. Here's the 70th anniversary. Interesting. I'm gonna have to figure something out with that. I'll crush that bitch when I get to it. That's nice. Roberto Perez for the Indians, green, which is to $4.99. Not sure yet, Edgar. But I am leaning towards a Honda Accord. I was thinking about like an EV car or like a hybrid car, but I don't know. Yeah, but with a Tesla, you need to have like a charger in your house. And dude, if I have a Tesla, I would want to keep it in my garage, you know, to protect it from the sun and other people. Mark Street. Oh boy. My sister's birthday. Sent her a message. Well, that was okay. Dude, Nicholas, you have no idea, bro. You have no idea. By the way, Nicholas, do you want all your cards to ship? Edgar sent me a picture or something. That's what's up. Heck yeah. Mean, you gotta admit, Edgar, the Tesla truck looks nice, all pimped out. Dude, I'm hot in here for some reason. It's probably all these lights that are on me. So Nicholas, tell me more, man. Tell me more about your goings ons. Got a girlfriend, married? Like, what's going on? Because, like I said, I'm gonna be here a while. Living that single life. I heard that. Angelo. I just saw you in the chat. Is there a card back here? Nope. Wow, dang, Angelo. That is a lot. What's going on in San Quentin, Angelo? You on a spring trainer or something? Got the trout to 300. I thought those stimmies were gonna hit this week. What's up, Jordan? Wait a minute. Oh, thought that was Trump for a second. Trump does have like two different variations. Well, Nicholas, that's the problem, because I specifically state in the description that the veteran base cards are all going to be combined to one spot and then random to someone in the break. So one spot in the break is going to get all of the base cards. Now, if that happens to be you, Nicholas, which I think you have a good chance of winning, if you win them, I have no problem shipping them to you. However, though, Nicholas, I do have a bunch of base cards from this stuff. So, if you don't win the base cards, I'll just grab a bunch that I have here in monster boxes and I'll send them your way. And better you than me, because you would actually, you know, appreciate them a lot more. Or you could also use them for firewood if you're into that kind of stuff. Emergency firewood. Die cut for Griffey Mariners. Excuse me. Man. What is horchata anyway? Can someone explain to me what horchata is? Without me having to Google it. A Christian Pache, rookie silver foil Braves, very nice. Open the box of Inception. You got an Alec Baum auto to 125 and a Cabrón in the same box? Wow. That's nuts. J-Mass, yeah, these nuts. Oh! Unfortunately, Jimmy, the answer is no. Not quite. Wow, that's a ridiculous box, Jordan. I love Inception. Inception is probably my favorite baseball product. Not just because it's an easy break to soar and ship or break even, but it's just I love the way the cars look. Always very colorful. You get at the same time like a minimalistic design. Really slick. Always has nice patches. Just one of those crowd favorites. Bryce Harper Phillies short print. Excuse me. Yeah, Jordan, you come on now. It's shame on you if you don't know by now. I always get the new stuff. I knew it. That Jordan, you're probably right, but we usually carry at least a case of all the new stuff. Let's see, Heritage Baseball. We're talking 216 cards a box, almost 2,600 cards in a case. That's not too bad. But you only get one auto or relic per box. That kind of sucks. Pirates 2021. Simeon. Edgar, the closest one would be Choice Basketball number 4. Have I pulled any D's? You mean like D's nuts? Oh! Just my own. As I try to keep it that way. Not much, Simeon. It's been a minute. I was, Simeon. But I'm going to put a weight on that. Well, dude, I hit a, well, speaking of Dalbeck, there's one right there. Hit a bunch of his in Inception Baseball, but that sold out already. Jake Bowers, Indians. Bowers is the 49. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I mean, as far as Will Fuller, he's always hurt. Every year he's hurt. Every year he gets suspended for weed possession or whatever. I mean, the problem with Will Fuller is he's always hurt, Simeon. Nice. Rookie auto for the Reds on card, Tyler Stevenson. You know, given the fact that I am not sleeping on the rookies, I'm looking at the clock. It's almost at an hour. I've gone through four boxes. So at this rate, I should be Should be doing like less than an hour. What's that about? Holy crap, I thought there was crap. Johnny, you have no idea. Dude, I'm not even halfway through. What is this? Don't tell me I did that. You know what, Johnny? I do have a pot there. Actually, dude, I drank 2 cups before I started this shit, man. This is just brutal on another level. But that aside, Johnny, how are you, man? How is everything? I hope you didn't kill yourself. I wish I had a wall around here. That would be awesome. Let me go heat up that coffee real quick. This is box 5 right here. We're doing 12 boxes, by the way. Nicholas, are you still there? Anybody? Patrick Corbin, 2021 Naturals. Excuse me. Blue Jays relic. Well, the good news is Nicholas has hit a bunch with some of his teams. Nicholas, my dude. So, of all the breaks, why Topps baseball? Mm-hmm. What do you mean they cut Giants? Come on. Get in there. Get in there. Dimash, I'm doing. Show D-backs rookie silver, or I should say foil. Good God Almighty. Don't tell me what to do, Dreamers. Don't tell me what to do. And part of me feels like you knew I was going to do that already. Goldschmidt Cardinals to $2.99. Yeah, I was going to do that anyway. I gotta sort all this stuff and ship it Monday, so. Lots of fun. I think Cass comes back on Thursday, though. Which is good news. If it's true. Because I'd much rather, spend time, you know, breaking or trying to fill breaks and worrying about sorting and shipping all this stuff while breaking too. Box 6, halfway there. Nice. Oscar Mercado, 499 Indians. All shiny and fancy. Chase, my dude, I am struggling, to be honest with you. Opening a case here of this Top Series 1 hobby, baseball. What's going on with you, Chase? Yeah, I was gonna ask you about that, Chase, because I saw like you were posting your business card online. Yeah, I don't know about all that, but okay. boy. Look at that right there. Ke'Bryan Hayes. Rookie auto for the Pirates. Marcus. Very nice. Very nice. Ichiro Mariners die cut. Thank you. Oof. This dude's about to get knocked out. I think there's like one more fight before the main event. Where did we get that ball? Ladies, gentlemen, and everything else in between, I am halfway there. My God. Luckily, I don't have any more of this stuff. So once I'm done with it, I am done with it. All right, let me go see about that coffee. It's been ready for a while now. Dude, J-Mass, man, I'm sorry, man. I am genuinely sorry. It's not my intent to drag this thing on, believe me. I'll do better. I will do better. Starting by doing my research and not posting full case breaks of cards, with, you know, breaks of so many cards, you know. I should have done this like I did Donruss baseball and done them like as four boxers. But you live and you learn. Lesson learned. All right, let me get this copy. I'm not going to do that, J-Bass. I mean, if you want me to go out of business, that's you know, that's one way of going about it for sure. Yeah, if these were, like I said, if I had done these as four boxers, it would have been a lot better. Chase, not really, man. AJ Pollock, Dodgers, Relic to 99. And we did hit the whammy card for Joey Bart. That was pretty cool. You know, I've hit some Cabrian Hayes autos in there. Dylan Carlson, Alec Baum. But nothing like, oh my God, wow. Duly noted, JMS. Duly noted. We've got an Aaron Judge. What is this? That is a short print for the Yankees. I mean, from the looks of things, Nicholas is getting some stuff here and there. Oh, that for sure, JMS. Dude, imagine if they had the logos for that stuff. Yeah, how long does Topps have the baseball licensing for? Until 2025. Well, that's what, just another four more years. And then they can, I guess, start the bidding war again, maybe. I wonder who's doing better financially, Panini or Topps? I kind of want to say Panini. Hendricks to 2021 A's. I think when the time comes, Panini might outbid Topps. If that's how that even works, I have no idea how that works. The history of Topps card, we got a random. Topps football would be nice to see. Topps football would be super nice to see. Yeah, Topps Supreme. I remember Topps Supreme from back in the day was really nice. To 299, Colton Wong Cardinals. Is this thing alive? Yep. Nice Joe Del Angels insert. Only five more to go. Only five. We're past the halfway marker. Thank you. for 2021. Kevin Gausman. Nicholas, I warned you. At least I think I did. 3 hours it takes me to do this. It won't take me 3 hours this time. And the only reason that is because I'm not sleeving like every other rookie card. I don't know if you've noticed, but I've left all the rookies unsleeved. I will eventually sleeve them. You know, all the rookies will be sleeved, you know, when they ship. But yeah, I'm not going to do that during the break. Before I was, though. And man, it was taking me like 3 hours to do this stuff. It'll probably cut like half an hour from my time. Like right now, I'm approaching an hour 50. And I got 4 boxes left. So if you average that out, it'll probably take me 2.5 hours to do this. Which is just way too long for a break to be enjoyable. Just way too long. So tell me what's going on in your life, Nicholas. Like I said, man, we're going to be here a while. You know, might as well get to know each other all over again. So you're a fireman slash... What was the other one? You were a fire slash paramedic. Which is there a job you like more than the other? Like if you had to choose between the two, which would you choose? $1.99, Shane Bieber Indians. Thank you. that's nice. Too bad that's not an actual autograph. Four boxes left. Almost there. The worst is behind us. There's four more to go. Let's see. It took me about 2 hours to do 8 boxes. That's about 15 minutes a box. Well, nice talking to you, Nicholas. Nice talk. Nice talk. I think this is the co-main event. I like bomb Phillies insert. Luis Castillo, Reds to 2021. And they think you're in reprint. Well, Edgar, I mean, if you want to get your taxes done next year, maybe fix yourself another sandwich, have another child, raise it, and then come back, and I'll probably be on the last box by then. Luis Castillo, Reds autograph. That's the second auto for the Reds. Reds are doing pretty good, all things considered. I think they got a Tyler Stevenson auto in there too. Yep. Raul, which issue would that be? You mean about my tire? I took care of that. Nah, not really, Edgar. My fingers are pretty well trained, if you catch my drift. Oh yeah, Raul, I did actually. I went to Hobby Lobby, nothing. I went to a couple other card stores that are around here, nothing. I was stuck in traffic for like almost an hour, and luckily I did find the shop that had. So they're not Ultra Pro or nothing like that, but they will get the job done. And we also we ordered more. You know, which is great for the future, but you know, right now, I think I bought like 10 of them, and there's like 100 in each pack, so I should have enough for the breaks I have here. Enough to get everything sorted and shipped on Monday. That should be fine. Because, bro, the team bags that I was using, I couldn't even fit this many cards in them. It was, oh my God, it was, mind you, I was doing Inception Baseball. So then I was like, my God, how long is it going to take me to do Donruss? So then I had to figure something out. Benintendi to 70. I'm just glad I was able to find some, because otherwise, I would have cried. But yeah, I was able to get that done. Now to get this done. I mean, Hobby Lobby's got all kinds of stuff. But when I went, they didn't have any team bags. I'm going to go back to get that jersey Kimmy gave me framed. I should have asked how much that cost while I was there. But I wasn't thinking about that at the time. I was too busy focused trying to get team bags. So, yeah. Everything worked out in the end. Molina, 299 Cardinals. Nice. So Christian Javier, rookie Astro Insert with the 35th anniversary indentation there. That's pretty cool. I don't think I've ever noticed that before. Nice. The 25 here's in beta, Cardinals. Man, Cardinals getting some nice cards. Ah, see what I did there? Anyway. Already, Tigers spoil rookie mojo. Finish up this coffee. Let's finish this thing up. We got Flaherty Cardinals relic. Which is only right considering all the other cards they've hit. Might as well add a relic or auto to that. They cut Kershaw Dodgers. 2021. I thought that chick was gonna get choked out, so that fight's gonna go the whole three rounds. What up, Ryan? I'm actually watching this this fight night thing here. Well, I almost got the arm bar at the last second. Oh, and they're still going at it even after the fight's over. Oh, snap. Run that thing back. I don't know who won that fight. That was kind of boring. Anyway. Appreciate that, Ryan. How's your Saturday going? Excuse me. Let's see. Celtics Kings in choice. Warriors Pelicans in Revolution. Let's see, for choice, let me type that out real quick. So, filler for Donner's choice. Everyone gets a random team and a shot at the Hornets. $25 a spot. And that's a 10 box break, so that'll be super fast. I promise. Anderson Tejeda, 2021 Rangers. I think it's main event time here in UFC Fight Night. Santiago Espinal, Blue Jays rookie foil. Stevie P in the place to be. Took Sixers in choice. Okay. So let's see. I think that'll stick. The filler will still be at 25. Yeah. It'll still be a 25. Edgar Ryan, do you guys still want your spots in the filler? What's up with Darren down for one? That's five. That would be five. That would mean nine left, maybe? All right, so in the filler, Edgar for two, Ryan for two, and Darren for one. So nine left. Check that out. That is a short print Machado Padres. All right, so if everyone is still down for their spots, seven left. So Ryan, you're still down for two. Edgar, what about you? You're still down for two. Darren, are you still down for one? The teams left. are Bulls, Cavs, Clippers, Hawks, Heat, Jazz, Lakers, Magic, Nets, Nuggets, Pacers, Raptors, Spurs, and the Suns. And, of course, a shot at the Hornets, too. So, Ryan, do you want two total? I got you down for two, Ryan. Do you want two total or what? Or do you want more? I got you down. Like I said, I got you down for two already. I got Ryan down for two, Edgar down for two, Darren for one, and Steven for two. Please let me know in the chat if that is correct. I got you, Ryan. I got you. Thank you, man. Edgar, good to go. Thank you, Edgar. Miocic and Ngannou fighting next weekend. That should be a good one. It's still not main event time? Jeez. I thought that was Man, how many more fights to the main event? Judge, Yankees, Relic. Rara, I know you're watching. How many more fights till the main event? Let me check the store. Did somebody buy teams or something? No, not there. We're still seven spots away from filling that choice. Got a Rivera die cut for the Yankees. Well, I'm glad that I finally got this out of the way. Now, thank you everybody that bought into this, especially Nicholas, who has damn near half the teams in the break. Actually, I think he has exactly half the teams in this break. Nicholas, you're the real MVP. Main event is supposed to be Derek Brunson against this other dude. It's like a heavyweight fight. Derek Brunson against Holland. I don't know the guy's first name. Thank you. Edgar. Every now and then you gotta set him free, you know, let him breathe. All right, I can't believe I'm saying this, but Glass Box Mojo. This is a little tall. I'll knock that down so. Man, the NFL draft is almost here. And before you know it, it's football season. Then before you know it, it's Christmas time. And then before you know it, Happy New Year's. All right. Last Box Mojo. Good luck, everyone. No, that was fast. There's the hit out of the box. You're either going to get an auto or a relic. And there it is. Or not a Rockies relic. We could still probably hit like a short print or something. Maybe 101. Like Trout, Angels die cut. Daniel Johnson, Indians, rookie silver foil. Kind of ran on those Tops Now cards. Actually, this one, that is the Griffey Man. So this one I'm going to give to the Mariners, since Griffey's on the front there and no other team is. That is my decision and I'm sticking to it. The other tops history cards don't have a team on them, so the others I will random. to 2021 Arcia Brewers. Rah rah, where you been, man? I've been trying to get you the entire night. How many more fights until the main event here? Got Song and Griffin fighting, which I think they're welterweights. Got a Ozzie Smith, Platinum Player, Cardinals. Damn, I just noticed. Got that, that's the thing with these die cuts, man, is they can be damaged. Uncle Jesse fixed it. You put a little glue on there, you'll be alright. Especially if you don't look at it. You kind of forget about it. Out of sight, out of mind. Next fight is the main. Yeah, so far, I mean, I've been watching it here and there. And yeah, I gotta say, this fight night has sucked. Yeah, I figured you were gonna, you know, maybe bet again this week, but taking a week off. Next week's main event should be a good one. Miocic and Ngannou fighting. They're also the, I think, isn't there another title fight next week, too? I think Brian Ortega's fighting. Volkanovski, I think. Well, Rara, not for nothing, but the last couple weeks in the UFC have been complete total shit shows. Cody Hewer, rookie. White Sox foil. Oh, the Ortega fight got canceled? Oh, I was looking forward to that fight, too. Well, Song got knocked out. Oh, my God. Not, dude, I gotta catch that replay. I just see the dude on the floor planking, face down. That boy sleep. Here's the replay. A straight right is what shook him. Oh, a left right combo, and then a punch to the back of the head for good measure, which is an illegal punch, by the way. Well, that was a quick fight. On to the main event. And I haven't seen a soccer match in forever. Probably since the last World Cup. So, like, I have no idea who, like, the new phenoms are or none of that. Mitch Moreland, Padres to 70. Well, even 101 there. Well, that's kind of how that goes, rah-rah. How dare I lose after winning 4 weeks straight? Alrighty. So that's the end of that. I still gotta open up the silver packs though. So let's go ahead and do that now. There's still a chance to hit an autograph here. That'd be nice. To 150, Byron Buxton Twins. To 99, there's an auto. Davey Garcia, Yankees rookie autograph. Very nice. Silver pack coming through. Another one would be nice. To 150, Joey Votto for the Reds. Come on, one more auto out of these silver packs. Come on. Last pack. Well, at least we did get one autograph out of the silver packs. All right, let's random these history tops cards here. Gonna go four times. Sorry about this. Take this down real quick. What is this? There's a random. Let me put the list back up. Boom. Alright, so I'm just going to grab team. I'm of the teams. Since every team has a chance, I'm just going to combo all these history of tops cards, combine them into one spot. Alright, let's see who it goes to. We're going to go four times in the random. Here we go. Top team gets the history tops cards. Money shot. Four. Going to the Blue Jays. Done deal. Boom. Blue Jays. Right, let's take this down. All right, let's hit you with this recap, shall we? There was a couple good autos here, though. All right, let's start with the short prints. We got Chapman A's, Harper Phillies, and Machado Padres. Relics. Strasburg Nationals. Altuve Astros. Guerrero Jr. Blue Jays. Pollock Dodgers. Votto Reds. Flaherty Cardinals. Arenado Rockies. Judge Yankees. And the autographs. Ramirez Mariners. Stevenson Reds. Reds had a pretty good break. Hayes of the Pirates. Very nice. Castillo Reds to 25. And Davey Garcia Yankees to 99. Boom. Now, like I said before, the veteran base cards for all teams will be combined all into one spot and random to someone in the break. You will then decide whether or not you want them or not. If you want them, I'll honor it and ship them all to you. If you don't want them, I will keep them. And probably, you know, keep them for a rainy day or something. I don't know. Roll the die. I go 10 times. The veteran base cards will go to whom? Let's see. 10 times. Here we go. I really hope I don't have to ship this. Let me just say that. I really hope I don't. Money shot 10. Boom. The Angels owner, which is Luke Smith. So, Luke, congrats. If you want the veteran base cards, let me know. And I'll get them out to you. Otherwise, I will. I'll keep them here for the both of us. All right. Nicholas, my dude. I do have some stuff here for you. I have some. Some of these future stars cards here that I had set aside from a previous break, which are all like second year players. So I'll get these out to you. It's a nice little stack. All right. If you want more, let me know. And I'll take care of you, Nicholas, because I know you bought literally half the teams in this break. So it's the least I could do. All right. Now let's see who's going to win some break credit. Put the random back up. Clear that out. If your name's in bold, that means you got a hit. Otherwise, you did not. So let's see who's going to win some break credit. Copy, paste. We're going 10 times. Top 5 names. Get 20 bucks each for a total of 100. Here we go. Money shot. 10. Top 5. We got Nicholas, Kevin, Luke, and Nicholas up twice. So Nicholas gets 60, Kevin 20, Luke 20 for a total of 100. And that will do it. Thank you, everybody. I'll get it out to you.